Hello children, welcome to Junior KG. Today we will learn how to write cursive capital G. Now we will write in our notebook. Today's date is 18-12-2020. First, we start from the second blue line, make a small curve line, then go to the top red line, make a slanting curve. Then come back to the second blue line, then make a curve line, then make slanting line to the bottom line, then make a loop line, end with a tail. This is cursive capital G. Start from the second blue line, make a small curve line, then go to the top, make a slanting curve, then come back to the second blue line, make a curve line, then make a slanting line, then loop line, end with the tail. Curve line, slanting curve line, come back second blue line, then make a curve line, then slanting line, then loop line, end with the tail. This is cursive capital G. This is cursive capital G. You have to complete this page with the help of your mama. Okay, bye bye.